I gotta do something while you
guys. Yeah, that'll. You get fined $20 for it.
All my exes live in Texas.
Quite a few of mine live there too.
Your friends are all dating your exes in Texas.
You know, my friend Cindy Todd in Austin, she has, you know, I moved to Austin in the 80s when it was kind of rude, freewheeling, drugs and sex, much like Amsterdam, you know, it was kind of a small community, and it was fairly tight-knit, but everybody fucked everybody else at one point in a time or another. So Cindy was famous for saying, Austin is like a real slow orgy. So, fellas, if you get to Austin, I touch them titties first.
It hurts, but it's true.
So we'll stay away from Austin then.
Maybe not a bad idea. He opened for Adam Ant once, and it had nothing to do with music.
No, actually, Adam Ant opened.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Adam Ant opened for me, and that's right. I wasn't very excited when I figured out where he had opened for me at. So. Take whatever you want away from that. But back to the music.
Which is... Oh, ready?
All right. Yes, sir.
All right.
Thanks, Dad. We'll be right back.
joint. It's about 5,400 miles over that way. It's a little place in San Antonio, Texas called Taco Land.
The first date.
looking finer than frogs' hair. Do you taste great? Now you may not know it by looking at me, but I'm a very finicky cat. I not only demand good looks and great taste, I demand a pleasing aroma. And if you don't have all three, there is no meal deal in the house. I hate to break the news, but I can smell your wazoo clear across the picnic table. But if you do a little something for me, I might do a little something for you. I want you to get that all fixed up. And in the meanwhile, I was still thinking.
Take him out, see?